it there a bit, but I'll pack that out. But what I've had to do, because I've got three different kinds of scopes. This one's a 4x32, should fit on them all, even the bigger one. I'm going to stick that to the around the camera lens, and once it's on, all it needs doing is screwing on. What I will do, I'll probably either put screws in there or tape it up just to keep it in line and attached. But it's just a piece of old pipe I found. Hopefully it will do the job.